वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5. दिस इज़ योर सेकंड क्लास ऑफ चैप्टर नाउंस. ओके, चैप्टर नंबर 5 नाउंस. दिस इज़ योर सेकंड क्लास. सो ओपन पेज नंबर 17. ओके, इन द लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट कॉमन नाउन, प्रॉपर नाउन, एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट कलेक्टिव नाउन, देन काउंटेबल नाउन and uncountable noun. Okay, collective noun. What is a collective noun? A collective noun is a name of a collection of persons or things taken together and spoken of as one whole. Okay, so collective nouns are a particular kind of common nouns, Most of them can have their plural form. For example, armies, cities, glass, glasses, then come books, okay. Bunches, okay. Now, it is not cities, these are singular and plural form, though city is not a collective noun. Okay, army is a collective noun. Okay, so a collective noun is a name of a collection of persons or things taken together and spoken of as one whole. Okay, so this is collective noun. Now come to number J. Underline the collective nouns in the following sentences. The farmer had a team of oxen to plow the field. Here team is the collective noun. For example, we say gang or bunch, then crowd, mob. These are the examples of collective noun. So number one, please underline team. Number two, one of my cousins is a member of the church choir. Choir is also a collective noun. Number three, the policeman could not control the mob. As I told you, mob is a collective noun. Number four, Mr. Bedi owns a fleet of luxury car. Fleet is also a collective noun. Okay. Number five, the baby elephant hid behind a clump of trees. So clump, it is also a collective noun. Number six, the crowd was very noisy. Crowd, I told you before, crowd, mom, these are also collective noun. Number seven, a troupe of dancers from Rajasthan was the main attraction of the festival. So troupe is also collective noun. So please underline this. Now come to number K. Okay, this is the matching. A collection of papers, it is puppies. A collection of puppies, it is littered. Okay, number one. Then People listening to a lecture, that is audience. Please match with audience. Number three, a group of sailors working on a ship. Crew. Number four, a collection of ants. Number four, a collection of ants. Colony. Number five, a collection of poems. Anthology. A collection of poems. Anthology. Number six, a collection of soldiers. Collection of soldiers, army or regiment, battalion. Okay, now come to the next page. It is number L. Fill in the blanks with collective nouns. Take words from those given below. That means the words are already given in the box. We just have to choose the right one and we will place on the right place. We will keep those words on the right place. We presented a dash of flowers. It is bouquet. Number two, we booked a suite of rooms. SUITE. Number three, the whole fleet of ships. Just some minutes before, we just learned the word fleet of cars. Here, fleet of ships. Number four, the committee. Okay, COMMITEE. Number five, bunch. This small bunch of grapes. Number six, the mob should not be followed. Number 7, the audience heard the speech. Okay, so number 7 is audience. Now come to number M. Here we will discuss about countable nouns and uncountable nouns. Some nouns we can count, the nouns that we can count are called countable nouns. Okay, for example, I have 5 books. Books we can count, books, pencils, okay, some things, okay, we can, the things that we can count, those are countable nouns. And uncountable means uncountable, we cannot count, those are uncountable. Okay, for example, salt, sugar, rice, can we count how many sugar you take? We cannot, right? So these are uncountable nouns. Bread is also uncountable, but we can count loaves. Okay, we do not say 2 breads, but we can certainly talk of 2 loaves of bread. So remember, bread is uncountable. Water, tea, these are uncountable, but we can count glasses of water and cups of tea. Similarly, soap is also uncountable, but we can count cakes of soap. So now number O. Write C for countable nouns and U for uncountable nouns. Okay, the first one is food. Write U because food is uncountable. Number 2, soap. Soap is also uncountable. Write U. Number 3, milk. Write U. Water, uncountable. Number 5, drop. Drop you can count, so it is countable. Number 6, cloth. Cloth is uncountable. Paper, uncountable. Sheet, countable. Air, uncountable. Obviously, it is uncountable. Number 10, price. It is piece, countable. Number 11, brick. Brick, countable. Number 12, slice. It is countable. So, for countable, you will write C, and for uncountable, you will write U. Okay. So, number 13, rupee. Rupee is, it is countable. Then money, but money is uncountable. Number 15, coin. Coin is countable. Hope you all understood. So this chapter is completed. Students, you just practice again and again at home. Okay. We will meet in the next class. Thank you very much.